Welcome to you all. I am delighted indeed, feeling humbled to be in the land and amidst the people which is one of the most ancient living culture and civilizations in the world. Our country, India, has benefited enormously from the intellectual, a spiritual, artistic wealth of this place and the political wisdom. In fact, this place and the people have influenced and shaped to a great deal the very idea of India. I'm looking forward to be to the service of the people of Tamil Nadu to the best of my ability and the space that the Constitution gives me. I know you all, that is the media, is crucial to the functioning of a parliamentary democracy. You are the plain mirror of what is happening in this land and among the people. And I am looking forward to benefiting from your reporting, your experience in discharge of my responsibility. Thank you all. Thank you for coming and participating in this event. Now, since it's the beginning, I don't have much to say. And there is nothing much that from my side at this point of time, but still, if you wish to say something, I will try to be.
Sir, வாழ்த்துக்கள். தமிழ்நாட்டினுடைய ஆளுநராக பொறுப்பேற்றீர்கள், உங்களுக்கு வாழ்த்துக்கள். அதே பத்திரிகை துறையிலிருந்தும் வந்திருக்கீங்க, அந்த அடிப்படையிலையும் உங்களுக்கு ஒரு வாழ்த்துக்கள் தெரிவிச்சுக்கிறோம். இந்த தமிழ்நாட்டினுடைய ஆளுநர் பொறுப்பு என்பது வந்து உங்களுக்கு ஒரு சவால் மிகுந்ததாக இருக்கும் நினைக்கிறீங்களா?
Yeah. In fact, one of the things which I will try to is to learn Tamil language, which is a very rich language, very old language, so I will try. Yeah, I tell you, I don't have much, but I have some brief journalistic experience. And that does give me some confidence to be empathetic, to relate what the journalist what is expected of journalists and how they are, how, under what circumstances they work. And I think it's more than the challenge, it is an opportunity, and I think it will be helpful for me.
Sir, this is Stalin from Pudhi Thalamurai TV. First of all, very hearty congratulations to you. I have two questions to you, sir. First question is, how do you see the performance of the present Tamil Nadu government? And the past governor, Panwarilal Purohit, has gone to many districts for review meetings with district administration. Do you have any plans to go for review meetings in district, sir?
Look, I have just, you know, just some minutes back, I have been sworn in. Plans will unfold as the time comes, as the situation warrants. One thing I know, that this place has a popular government mandated by the people, and the governance is the responsibility of the government. Governor is to function within the parameters of the Constitution, and I'll try my best to keep that in mind. Thank you. No, Tamil Nadu performance, I think it is too premature for me to say, but I believe it should be doing well. It is the way it has handled COVID, it has come down. So it should be doing well, I think so, but more and more of it I will be able to, once I get to know.
Sir, Anbalagan from Wind News. Congratulations, first only. How did you put it back on Tamil Nadu?
What is that? Sir, say again. Look. Look, we all in our first thing is we all have different roles that we play at different stages in our life. We have roles relating to our family, we have roles relating to our official responsibility, and role changes and you change accordingly. Look, the government is, I think, is already dealing with the situation, and government is pretty alive to the situation. Going by the current number of cases, we see there is a significant decline. So I'm sure the government, with its wisdom, will be able to deal with it. As sir, when they come.
Excuse me, sir. Mohan Dinamalar, Governor ஆக உங்களுக்கு பதவி ஏற்றுக் கொள்வதற்கு அனைத்து நிர்வாக சார்பு வாழ்த்துக்கள். ஒரே ஒரு கேள்வி, நீங்கள் தமிழக கவர்னராக நியமிக்கப்பட்டதுமே இங்கே பல்வேறு சர்ச்சைகள் அரசியல் கட்சி தலைவர்கள் பண்ணாங்க. ஒரு மத்திய உளவுத்துறை பணிகளை வந்து நிபுணத்துவம் பெற்றவர் இங்கே வர்றது ஏதோ உள்நோக்கம் இருக்குது அப்படிங்கிற மாதிரி சொன்னாங்க. அதை பற்றி உங்களுடைய கருத்து என்ன?
Look, our slate of our relationship is absolutely new and clean. My effort will be to make it as beautiful as possible in days to come. That's all. So friends, thank you very much.
So just one last, sir, last.
Look, pandemic like COVID is above party politics, above the differences, if at all, between a state or the union. It is our collective effort. We have to defeat it cooperatively. So far, we have managed it and learned the lesson through it. And I'm sure in days to come, with our experience and availability of higher doses of vaccine, we should be able to manage it more efficiently. I think I have no doubt about it. Thank you very much, friends.